Hey there, I'm Sneha and you are watching my channel Book Junction. Welcome to today's video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you some tips that will help you to start journaling in 2021. Now, a lot of you guys requested me to make videos on the topic of journaling. So I'm starting with this one. This one is particularly for beginners, but I'll definitely make videos on the advanced ways of journaling. So journaling is simply the act of writing all your thoughts and feelings in a journal, but it's also a powerful medium for emotional exploration in the most creative and artistic way possible. The thing is, when you explore your emotions, you grow awareness for the things that trigger you, and that's why journaling in a way reveals you. So if you look into history, you will find that a lot of great personalities such as Albert Einstein, Marie Curie, they used to journal. And my favorite philosopher Marcus Aurelius used to journal as well. And this book Meditations is straight out of his journal. Now there are different types of journals for different purposes. So there is blank notebook journal, dream journal, bullet journal, morning pages, creative art journal, diet journal, gratitude journal, spiritual journal, mental health journal, prayer journal, etc. So the kind of journal that you will do depends on what you are seeking, but as of now, because you are a beginner, I don't really think you have to think about all of these things right now. You should not make it complicated. Just simplify the entire process and have just two journals. This is my main tip, that just keep a bullet journal or a planner and another journal for everything else. So a bullet journal is the one that tracks your productivity, that is all about your plans, goals, strategies, your priorities, your habits and other things. And the other journal basically encompasses everything else, from gratitude to your morning consciousness, creativity, your diet, etc. Now to journal, you have to write, and writing is a skill, and I think you should definitely look for your overall skill development. And for that, I want to introduce you to Graphy, which is a new product of Unacademy. It is a one-stop destination for unlimited knowledge curated by the best in the field. The Graphy subscription is a bundled package providing the user with complete access to a set of best Graphies on the platform. The idea is to get the best people in their fields and create truly value-adding content with them in new, engaging, immersive formats, reaching vast new audiences. Currently, they have renowned personalities like Virinder Sehwag, Ranveer Alabadia, Harsha Bhogle, and Vishwanathan Anand as graphers on this platform. On the 22nd of January at 5 PM, Ashwin Sanghi, who is a best-selling author in the fiction thriller genre, will go live on Graphy. Over the 6 chapters, the best-selling author will guide young writers in turning ideas into gripping narratives. Now let's listen to Ashwin Sanghi talk about his upcoming Graphy himself.
Hi, I'm so sorry I was completely caught up in the story. And you know what? That's what great stories do. They transport you into a different world where you completely forget the world that you're in. And I am here to teach you precisely that. I'm Ashwin Sanghi, and join me on my Graphy, Crafting a Bestseller. Some of you know me as a writer of historical and mythological fiction. But now I'm going to be your new writing coach. In this Graphy, I'm going to teach you about plotting. I'm going to teach you about how to develop a character sketch. I'm going to try and tell you as to how you can keep the level of suspense as high as possible. So come on, let's craft that bestseller together. Join me on 22nd Jan at 5 PM live on Graphy.
So after watching the graphy, you will be able to understand the basics of creative writing. I will provide the link of the app and my referral code in the description box, and you can subscribe and get your free trial right now. All right, moving on, my next tip for you as a beginner is to start writing morning pages. Morning pages are 3 pages of stream of consciousness writing that you write first thing in the morning. So herein you will write whatever that comes to your mind. There are no rules here. You don't have to plan anything. The idea is to use the freshness of the morning and your mind's creativity before the day's troubles reach your mind. So my tip is to first write down your morning pages and then start your day. However, if you want to make it more structured, if you want to particularly write about something definite, then you can definitely do that. So maybe one day you can write about your work, and one day you can write about all the conflicts or relationship problems or just your different anxieties. So when it comes to anxieties, you can just dump in everything. What are the things that are bothering you? What are the things that are just making you very anxious every single day? So once you just write everything down, you will feel much better. Now my another tip is to write in third person when you're writing about any conflict or problem, because that gives you a sense of detachment. And please be truthful, do not lie to yourself. No one is going to read your journal, so please don't try to put yourself in a better position. If it's your fault, write it down. Just don't lie. Be faithful to yourself. My next tip is to set a timer, because you know, when you are a beginner, you just don't know for how long you should write. So I think just carving away a bit of your time and blocking it is really good. So maybe you want to write for 15 minutes or maybe half an hour. So put on a timer and sit down and just start writing. Now, if you are confused what to write and from where to start, I feel like just start by writing a quotation, maybe a quote that you found really interesting or it just, you know, inspired you in a way. So start by writing a quotation, or you can also write down any music lyrics, because I do that. I write down lyrics from songs that really inspire me or in some way touches my heart. I write that, and then somehow these thoughts just flow inside my mind and I write them. And since I've been writing from a really long time, so I just know how to express myself. So eventually, when you will continue the process of journaling, you will get better at expressing yourself as well. So as you can see, I have written this quotation by Agha Shahid Ali. So just like this, write down a quotation or song lyrics and just continue to write what you're feeling. Now it's always an added bonus when you have an organized desk where there is no mess and your stationery is organized and your desk is clean and you have this sense of peace around the place where you sit down and work and study. So that is definitely something I recommend to keep yourself organized. And when it comes to attractive stationery and beautiful journals, well, that completely depends on your personality. It should suit your personality. And there is nothing wrong in wanting beautiful things. So if you want to indulge in buying beautiful stationery and journals, it completely depends on you. And you can watch my stationery haul videos and collection videos to see what are my favorite stationery products. And that was all for today's video, guys. I really hope that you enjoyed this video and found it valuable. If you did, then definitely hit on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon so you are notified with all the further notifications. And I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.